Duhok men's soccer at the halfway point in their Iowa Conference schedule looking to remain number one in the standings. Hosting the Cole College Kohawks in the Rock Bowl last night, both teams trying to establish themselves on offense. The Duhawks dominated from the get-go. That might be an understatement, actually. 38th minute, Jorge Simone lines up for the free kick. The ball flies past the defenders and into the net for the Duhawks' first goal of the night. Flash forward 2 minutes into the second half, Austin Kobe with the crosser. Johnny Romhart using his head into the wide open net. Duhawks have the 2-0 lead and don't look back. Less than 5 minutes later, Alex Bradley at the top of the box, left foot, shoots and scores as it slowly rolls past the co-defenders. Duhawks extend their leads and they're not done. 86th minute, Eric Zilkowski tops off the Duhawks shutout, using his noggin to find the back of the net. The Duhawks win 4-0, moving to 4-0 in the Iowa Conference. They'll welcome Luther to the Rock Bowl on Saturday.